hurts me, Angry Luigi! Like the video or else, I'm gonna smash your face backwards!
I got something to tell you guys.
Well, what is it, Fatty Fox, eh?
Yeah, Fatty, what do you want to tell us, huh?
It's a huge announcement I want to make. And you guys are the first ones I'm going to tell you.
A big announcement, huh? I wonder what is it going to be. Are you going to lose weight?
Me? Never!
Oh, I know! You don't like double cheeseburgers anymore!
Both of you are wrong! First of all, I would never get in shape or lose weight. I like the way I look. I'm thick and freaking delicious. I'm a fatty. I'm Gordo Davides. And second, I love double cheeseburgers, bro! I will never stop liking them! They are the love of my life! Double cheeseburgers in my mouth, bro!
Get down! What is it then?
Yeah, tell us!
Well, Fatty Fox has a girlfriend!
Ha! What?
You have a girlfriend? What? No way!
What do you mean, no way? You don't believe me? You don't think Fatty Fox can get a girlfriend, bro?
Well, goddamn, I mean, look at you, bro. No offense, but you're not the most handsome guy I've ever seen, you know?
Screw you, bro. I'm freaking handsome. I'm cute as hell. I'm sexy. I'm everything a girl wants. Now shut it!
Well, then, if you have a girlfriend, Fatty Fox, who is she?
Yeah, who is she? She must be ugly as heck, man. She must be the ugliest girl ever. Because that's the only way you get a girlfriend, Fatty Fox.
Shut the heck up, man.
Well, with the exception of Ballora. She was pretty hot, but she was evil, though.
Shut up!
Okay, who is she? Who's your girlfriend?
Yeah!
Okay. My girlfriend is Peach.
Peach?
That's a joke! Yeah, right!
Well, first of all, I don't believe you. First of all, she's really hot. And second, she's married to Bowser.
Was married to Bowser. They got divorced a while ago.
I didn't know that.
Well, they kept it a secret. So me and her are dating.
Oh, yeah? Ha! I don't believe you.
Me neither, dude. Me neither.
You guys don't believe me? What kind of friends I got?
All right, Fatty Foxy. If you're really dating Peach, okay, then bring her. Show us proof, huh?
Oh, yeah? Peach! Peach, come here, baby girl!
Oh, what you want, Keeper?
Oh, boy.
Oh, damn!
What you want, sweetie, huh? You want more food, huh? You want me to feed you more?
Maybe later. Hey, Peach, how about you tell these two fools that you and me are dating because they don't believe me?
They don't believe you, boy?
No!
Oh, hell no, mother truckers! Y'all don't believe that me and him are dating, huh? What is that, huh?
No, we're sorry. We just never thought you would date him. Plus, I thought you were married to Bowser.
Yeah. Well, me and Bowser got divorced a while ago, boys.
Why?
Because I just don't like Bowser no more.
Just because?
Yeah, Are you gonna stay with someone you don't like anymore?
Well, you're right. But what if Fatty Fox said?
Why?
Of all the men you could have been with, what him? What about me? I mean, seriously, Peach? I had a crush on you, man. I had a huge crush on you. I think you're the hottest chick ever. I mean, just look at you.
Well, I don't find you attractive, boy.
Get in!
I like my man nice and big, you know? Nice and thick. And Bowser was pretty thick. So, I don't like him anymore because he's Bowser, you know? Bowser's just... It's Bowser!
Yeah, he's freaking evil.
Yeah, he's evil and, you know... Exactly!
You're damn right!
Yeah! Plus, I saw Fatty Foxy one day and I was like, damn! Damn! That boy is looking like a snack!
Oh yeah, I'm a snack.
I can't believe this is true.
So, I got divorced. I got divorced because I fell in love with Fatty Foxy. That was that man, this boy's looking like a snack. He's looking mighty good. So now we're together and I love this man. He's my man.
Yep! And you're my girl.
He's my thick man, my big boy. I feed him good, right, Fatty Foxy?
Oh yeah, you feed me good.
You're my Gordo Davides, boy.
Oh yeah.
Later on, I want you to eat my apple pie I made for you. I want you to eat it good.
Oh, I'm gonna eat your apple pie real good.
Oh God, can you stop?
Disgusting, goddamn!
So Peach, this is crazy and wild, and I would have never thought in a million years that you would have dated Fatty Foxy, and I never thought Fatty Foxy would get a girl like you. I mean, you're a 10 out of 10. Fatty Foxy's like, what, a 4 out of 10?
Hey man, screw you man! I'm a 10 out of 10, I'm good looking!
Are you trying to say that my man is ugly, boy?
No, I'm just saying, she's out of, oh god, I don't even know what to say no more.
You keep taking crap about my man, boy! I'm gonna catch my hands, boy! I'm gonna punch your teeth on your throat! Stop!
Okay, I'm so sorry. So, Peach, okay, so,
what do your kids think of you dating, like, you know, Foxy?
Well, boy, they're a little upset, but, you know, it happens, you know. Stuff happens, boy.
Boy!
Mom, what did you do it? How could you leave my dad for that guy? What is wrong with you, man?
Yes, you have to go back to my Gladys. What's wrong with you? He's crying and he's depressed and she just wants you back.
Look, kids, I know it's tough for you to understand what I'm doing. You know, getting divorced hurts the kids and all that stuff, but you gotta understand. I can't be with your dad anymore. I don't love it anymore. I don't want him alive anymore. You're my kids and I love you, but I don't love your dad anymore. Be mean!
I want you to be together.
Yes, like a family. Please, Mommy, go back to my daddy's.
Sorry, I can't. I know it's hard, but you gotta understand that I'm not gonna go back to your daddy ever again. I got myself a new man, and this is my man now. His name is Fatty Foxy. It's just gonna have to deal with it, boss.
Yep, I'm your new daddy. You are not my new daddy. You'll never be my new daddy. You'll never be anything another.
Yeah, screw you, Fatty Foxy. You're just a gold digger, because my mom's rich and you're poor. Fatty Foxy, you're just using her for her money so you can buy your double-sized burgers. You freaking pathetic little...
Then you just call me a gold digger, bro? Yo, I love your mom. Yes, your mom feeds me good. She buys me double cheese burgers and stuff. She feeds me well, bro.
So, Peach is a feeder.
She's a what?
She's a feeder. You know, have heard of it? A feeder? Girls who are feeders? Who date big guys? Well, you know, fat guys? And you like to feed them?
What are you talking about, bro?
Forget it. Forget it. Forget it.
I'm gonna go digger, you freaking little kids. I love your mom. I love your mommy. And believe me, I love her.
How can you say he's a gold digger? He loves me, boy. He loves who I am. I'm like your dad. He only wanted me because Mario wanted me. He only did it to get back at Mario. Your father never loved me. But me, he loves you, me.
Yes, I freaking love him.
Bitch, please come back to me. Please, I love you.
I don't love you no more, Bowser. Now get out of here, boy. Don't make you sit here, boy, for your cousin my hands.
How can you go with that thing over there? You call it a man? It's a monster. Look at him, he's ugly. He is hideous.
I am extremely attractive, Bowser. Screw you, bro. Bowser, you're ugly.
He is called ugly. I am not ugly.
I'm beautiful. I'm beautiful.
I am sexy, Bowser. Just look at me. Damn it! Look at me!
You're fat and ugly!
You're fat and ugly too!
What the heck? Just call me fat, bro!
Yeah, you're fat!
Not fat, I'm a fatty, bro!
Please, come back to me. Please. Please.
Yeah, we got divorced already. Just leave, boy.
We haven't gotten divorced yet. I haven't signed the papers yet. So we're still legally married.
Well, in my mind, we're divorced, boy. And you better sign that paper, boy. Unless you want me to smash your face backward, boy. Making you look uglier than you already are.
Stop it!
Please, bitch, I miss you. I just want to be with you. You're the only woman I love.
You only wanted me because Mario wanted me, boy. Screw you.
That's not true. I fell in love with you.
Well, do you think I kid up your little times?
To make Mario pissed?
No, because I love you. I love you. We made love. Now that love... We created these two beautiful sons. Come back to me, Peach.
Mamma mia! Here's a karma got you back, Bowser! Now Peach left you, like she did to me for you! Now how does it feel, huh? Not so good, does it?
Shut up, Mario!
You shut the heck up!
Now you know how it feels, huh? Mamma mia! Now Peach, now that you left Bowser, come to me! I love you!
Mario, no! I don't love you! I love Fatty Foxy! Now come here, boy!
Oh, Mamma mia, just come back to me, please! I change.
No, come back to me. I change. I love you, bitch.
No, I love you more.
No, I love her more.
No, I do.
No, I love her more.
No, I do.
I do.
I do.
I do.
I do.
This is hilarious.
Yeah, dude, it is. So much drama.
Wow, how did my brother get that chick? What a lucky mother trucker.
Go! He's so lucky. Go, go, Fudge.
Hey, kids. Have you guys seen the cowboy around here?
No.
A kid cowboy? You must be referring to Woody, huh?
Yes. Are you seeing him?
Nah.
Darn it. I'll keep looking for him. Hey, you, big boy over there.
Who?
You.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
So you're looking really thick, you know?
Okay, thanks.
See you around, kid. See you around.
The guy's weird, you know?
Yeah, dude. He's
weird.
I love her more. She's the love of my life, and I love her, I love her, I love her.
No, I do.
Mamma mia, I love her more. She's the love of my life. Let's get back to me, Peach.
There you are, okay, cowboy. Come in here. Bring those chicks over here.
Peach, please come back to me. Please, please, please.
I said no, boys. Come on, Fatty Fox, and let's go to McDonald's, boy. I'm gonna buy you 100 double cheeseburgers all for you, my baby.
Oh, I love you so much, Peach. I love you.
Come on, boy.
I'm the luckiest man alive. I'm so lucky. I'm a Fatty Foxy and a Fatty Worm, because I'm a Fatty. Fatty Foxy, bro.
That's
fine,
Juniors. Let's try it.
Find out in the next episode of Johnny Bravo. Nice. Oh, brother.
You slapped me.